Starting SEO isn't that hard, but it is important. You could be missing out on a ton of traffic without it, which means fewer leads and less revenue for your business. I'm Kristen LeBeau, and I'm a senior internet marketing team lead at WebFX. Before you do anything to your website or get started on your SEO strategy, you'll first want to start with an SEO audit. The reason that you want to do this is because you want to actually identify the areas of opportunity that your website has. There are a lot of key items that we can check out to see what needs to be improved, what needs to be focused on, and where to really start with your SEO work. There are a couple options when you're choosing how to complete an SEO strategy. So some companies choose to do SEO in-house, and other companies choose to work with an agency like WebFX. There are pros and cons of both in-house and working with an agency. Some of the pros of having an in-house strategy is that it's 100% in your control. So there's someone at your company who is seeing that strategy through from start to finish. So you can have whatever level of involvement that you'd like to with a campaign since that resource is internal. If SEO is going really well and you decide you want to start a pay-per-click campaign or start some conversion rate optimization, that's something that you can do with that same person that you were using for SEO. There are a ton of benefits to working with an agency as well. One of the biggest ones is that you'll have access to an entire team of subject matter experts and team members with different experience. So at WebFX, for example, we have over 100 subject matter experts. We have designers, developers, social media team members, pretty much anything under the sun to complement a full strategy and get a ton of expertise for your campaign. There are also cost savings. Since you're not paying an employee or a group of employees a full-time salary, you're only instead choosing to spend the investment level that you feel comfortable with while working with the agency. Working with an agency also is a huge time saver. So the agency can run with the whole strategy. You can be as involved or as uninvolved as you want to be, and know that a subject matter expert is seeing your campaign through and putting together a solid strategy for you. Choosing the right agency is important. One of the things that you'll want to look for when choosing an agency is, of course, the proof in the pudding. Does the website have case studies of great results that they've driven in your industry or in similar industries? Do they have a lot of testimonials from happy clients, referrals? If a website or an agency doesn't have this on their site, then they probably don't have as happy of clients. The other thing you're going to want to look for is just how much the agency puts a focus on transparency and communication. There are definitely scenarios where agencies will not communicate as much about what they're doing or what's going on behind the scenes. And at WebFX, we always are 100% transparent about our strategies and what we have going on. That's something that's really important so that you know that you can trust what's going on with your website. You'll also want to take a look at the contract and what the deliverables are. If they're very vague or you don't really understand them, make sure to ask the person who you're working with. You want to know ultimately what you're getting with the contract that you've signed to know that it's the right fit for your business. When you start an SEO project with WebFX, your internet marketer will start by doing what's called a website analysis. This is almost an audit of sorts where you can see opportunities for improvement in the technical site code and opportunities for optimization. After we've identified the biggest win improvements, we'll then do keyword research. The keywords will be compiled by using a number of tools on our end and identifying exactly how users are searching for the services or the products that you offer. Once we have that keyword foundation and the website analysis foundation, we'll begin to optimize the website, doing things like content writing, title tags, meta descriptions, and more to make sure that your site has the opportunity to show up in the search results above your competitors. When you're tracking your website's results, the number one tool that you'll want to use is Google Analytics. Google Analytics can tell you everything about the users on the site, from where they come from, how long they stay, what pages they're looking at, how many times they visit, and most importantly, whether or not they're actually taking the action you want them to, which usually would be contacting you or making a purchase. We also have Marketing Cloud FX software at WebFX that can give you more information into the leads that you're driving, the companies that are visiting your website, and even the people who are calling you after seeing your website. When you're tracking the success of your SEO campaign, there are a few key metrics that you want to look at. First and foremost, you want to see the traffic that's coming in. Are more people finding you? How are they finding you? What pages are they coming in on? Another key metric is just the engagement. So how long are people staying on the site and what pages are they visiting? The most important metric, however, is the amount of leads that you're getting. So check out things like contact form submissions, newsletter signups, ebook downloads, anything that's important to you for your customers to take action with on the site. That's the number one thing you want to track to find success. Check out our SEO guide for marketing managers or contact us to learn more about how WebFX can help you with SEO for your business.